liked it. I don't think I can pick this. Thank you.
Hey, do you have a...
I just need to trade gear with you.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Damn it, Danny. Open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. We need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond.
Uh-huh.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
I'm sure your city's a great place.
Yeah, greatest house of cards in the Commonwealth. Until the wind blows.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone?
Uh-huh. My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait.
Don't listen to her. Well, Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
I hope so. Uh-huh.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Piper, you're back!
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Latest news from the Commonwealth.
Favorite whips on quite a ship.
Anyone is one of those things.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Hey, Takahashi. Tell me a joke. Tell me a joke. Tell me a joke. What are you saying? What are you saying? No.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry!
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Whoa, whoa! No public squatting. Want a bathroom?
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dreams.
Read the public and be prepared.
Psst.
Here we call your haircut the Scab Special. Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
Self-prescribed Kim. Recommended by me, myself, and I.
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone.
No skull in the league can withstand a swatter.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back?
Protection for sale! And pulled pieces!
You mean the railroad?
I told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties.
Oh, no. Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Don't worry, I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat.
is something bad went down. The old Museum of Witchcraft. Near Salem.
Thank you. Quiet, little human! Only one!